the army. He's a walking corpse.
Okay, so she's gonna try and take over Emily, huh? Not on our watch. We gotta find a way to get to stop her. Stop her. Oh my god, hang on. Any more around here? I'm gonna look around a bit. See if there's anything I should know about around here. Is it a crypt? No, don't worry about that. You know, that's probably another way in, actually. Wish I'd known about that one. These statues complicate matters. Now it's your turn. Not today. I don't care if I don't get seen achievement. I just want the low chaos non-lethal achievement. Blah blah blah. Okay, that's a complication. Okay, he was feeding him his former companion. Okay, so they made him eat his homie. Oh no, keep talking, please. God damn it, we fucked up. Okay, we gotta hold off on that before, we have to wait for him to start screaming.
No, don't make me eat anymore.
What happened to you?
I denounce the oracles. The oracles. They saw. The Cauldron girl is the key. The girl of the
Jaden.
Where's Delilah?
Bitch. Oh, that worked pretty well. What was that? Apparently Emily Caldwell and the painting of her are central to the plan. She has a studio somewhere in the manor with something of value. I'm gonna save right here for safety. Need to get in there somehow. Come on, disable it. Well, up here's a mess, isn't it? I will sit in young lady Emily's skin and wear her face like a mummy's mask. Oh, mummer's mask. It is me they'll be crowning.
So Delilah wants to use Emily to become Empress.
We're not going to use that painting, that's for sure. I know for a fact that odds are, son of a bitch. Oh boy. Read that.
So Delilah wants to use Emily to become Empress.
That's right, Dodd, and we gotta stop it, because that's not cool. Shit. Really? Why does that not work? There we go. Am I allowed in here? Well, you know I am.
glad I found you. Is the painting of the void sealed?
Yes. I put the lantern back in Our Lady studio. It'll be ready when she calls.
But I don't think Delilah will return this way. When she calls us, it will be to Dunwall Tower.
Probably true.
Evie, may I confess something to you? Promise not to tell the others.
Of course. You can always confide in me.
When I was in the studio, I painted the mark on my hand, just to see. It was foolish, I know, but I couldn't help myself.
Never be ashamed of your ambition. It's why she chose you.
Thank you. Your words are always exactly what I need, Evie. If only my birth sisters had been more like you.
Well, if they had, they'd still be alive, wouldn't they?
Nothing useful for me. Alright, enough of this melodrama. Yep, you two can sleep. I gotta go and find... Awesome. Great.
Evie, I'm glad I found you. Is the painting of the void sealed?
Yes. I put the lamp back in Our Lady's studio. It'll be ready when she calls.
But I don't think Delilah will return this way. When she calls us...
Oh my god, I don't care.
The Dunwall...
Thing on YouTube doesn't give me any relevant information, so I don't care. Take those back. I guess that one's gone forever, whatever. Who's talking? Who is talking? Oh shit. Yeah, you just take a nap, okay? Don't need you causing any trouble. Oh boy. Where'd they go? I need you ladies out of my way. Apparently, there's a statue of the... not statue, a painting of the void that I need to go and find. Because I have the nagging feeling it's going to be important. I don't know what I picked up. They have a hookah?
Yeah, it's nice.
got. Okay. I don't want to go to the gallery. I want to find this painting of the void. The painting, only situation is dire. That's not what I needed. Said I locked up the painting of the void. Where? I have not the slightest clue. Okay, I don't want to get fucked. Blah, blah, blah. What the hell's going on here? There's a special painting around here somewhere that I need to know about. Really? How did that happen? I thought I unplugged all the shit. These off, first of all.
It pains me that I cannot leave the last during the final moments of the ritual. She's alone. What if something goes wrong? Who will help her? Doesn't it worry you?
You underestimate our great lady's resourcefulness. She is a not entirely.
The statues. Of course.
They're more than statues. She's put her will in them. And in the void, their power is much greater. Do not fret, sweet Tilda.
Hang on. I'm a ghost. Now you see me, now you don't. I'm a ghost. Every time you hit the phone. To change your background, but let's back down so you can see this is a problem I don't want to